back to Stone Crew. Today, I'm going to be jumping into BTS Swimming Pools cover. And I see it's labeled a cover, but we'll see. I don't know if it, I feel like they're going to remix it. You know, like, because the cover's word for word. Like, they just take the original song and do it. So I don't know why it's called, it might be a cover. Like I said, I haven't heard it. But yeah, we're going to find out. So with that being said, if you're new to the channel, you're enjoying the content, you want to follow along on my journey with these reactions, I'd appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button. It definitely helps me out. If you have anything you want me to check out, you can leave your request in the comment section. And if you have anything you think I need to check out right away, there's a donation link in this video and every video. So yeah, if you send a donation, then that'll be up the next day, or mostly it'll probably be up the next day. Yeah, so with that being said, BTS Swimming Pools, it's on you, let's go.
Big Kid exclusive. Bangtan Rap Monster.
Hakyo. Sale. Pumu. Sunset. Pihaja. Kaheja. Panguanja. Panguanja.
Damn. I like how they just flipped that there. So, yeah, it's not a cover. Yeah, it's not a cover. See, and then this is going to be kind of weird for me because I'm more familiar with Tyga's remix of Swimming Pools over Kendrick Lamar's Swimming Pools. Don't get me wrong, I fuck with Kendrick. Kendrick is one of the best that ever done it. It's just when this song first came out, I didn't really know of Kendrick, but I was really fucking with Tyga. And so I heard Tyga's remix of this, and that's like what stuck in my head. He's like, sit down, drink, pour up, back. It's still kind of the same deal. But I like how they flipped this, and they're saying wrong, like, everybody out here trying to like give their own opinions, and it's like, no, we can do what we want, basically. Let's go.
착한 아이 컴플렉스 그게 내 변명이었지
그래도 모두한테 잘해줬어
그게 내 변명이었지 뒤에서 나쁘다며 씹고 앞에서 착한 척했어 봐도 못 본 척했어 학교는 전쟁터 어쩌면 이건 학교나 사각의 빙 위에서의 나만의 싸움 누군가는 그저 판관에 대한 정당화일 뿐이라겠지만 Oh I don't care 그건 어른들이니까 쉽게 할 수 있는 얘기 가해자만임 피해자만임 다 판관자가 되는 여기 날 비겁하다 손가락질해도 좋아 근데 넌 얼마나 정의로웠었냐 손 내밀 수 없는 거라잖아 그랬다가 나도 똑같이 되잖아 허설픈 정감에 사로잡히지 마 영웅은 죽었어
이건 현실이야 살아야 할 뿐 반전은 없어
연교실이라는 사각의 윙과 심판 없는 관객뿐인 경기자 You know 영원히 승자는 없어 모두 다 지지 승자는 없어 모두 다 지지 연교실이라는 사각의 윙과 심판 없는 관객뿐인 경기자 You know 영원히 승자는 없어 모두 다 지지 승자는 없어 모두 다
Hey, they're hitting that flow. They're matching Kendrick's flow for the hook perfectly. Like, perfectly. And using different words. Like, that's crazy.
Hakyo. Sale. Pumu. Sunset. Piheja. Kaheja. Panguanja. Panguanja.
학교 폭력의 근간 끊지 못한 악순환 교실이란 좁은 사각의 링에는 없어 출구가 그래 결국 학교란 이 사회의 축소판 어른들이 멋대로 만든 약육강식의 풍토가 약자를 약하게 만들고 강자를 강하게 만들었지 강자니까 약한 잔 당연히 그렇게 당하게 만들었지 친구는 적 이런 가
Okay, yeah, see, I feel like he said way more there than the lyrics, let me see. I wish I could just understand, like, it sucks that there's so many different languages in the world. Why, when humanity started, why didn't we just, this is how we talk to each other, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy that there's so many different languages, and, yeah, that's one thing that's hard for me, and, like, when I read the lyrics, like you guys said, the color-coded ones aren't always accurate, so it's like, I'm not getting the doubles and the punches and like the actual they're just like explaining what they're saying you know what I mean but I hear the flow patterns and like the confidence bro Rap Monster killed that shit and then Sugar's coming in fucking fire let's go
가르침 덕에 만들어진 힘의 서열사회 힘이 없는 자를 밟고 올라서게 만든 어른들의 상식도 내서 체벌은 금지됐어 폭력의 순간 미처 알지 못했다란 말은 그저 변명이 됐어 그래 이 사회가 반간자 이제 다른 가해자 학생들은 교실이란 우리 안에 갇힌 피해
이어진 교실이라는 사각의 링과 심판 없는 관객뿐인 경기자 You know 영원히 승자는 없어 모두 다 지지 승자는 없어 모두 다 지지 이어진 교실이라는 사각의 링과 심판 없는 관객뿐인 경기자 You know 영원히 승자는 없어 모두 다 지지 승자는 없어 모두 다 지지
학교 사회 부모, 선생, 피해자, 가해자, 방관자, 방관자.
에이. That was definitely interesting. I liked how they flipped it. And they're like, school, wrong, teachers, wrong. Like, facts. I love their messages. Their messages are so fucking good. Gwen, shout out Gwen. She just sent me a picture, which I wish I could pull up my phone. They're number one, two times in a row on, I don't want to like say the wrong thing, but y'all know what I'm talking about. They beat Taylor Swift. I saw that. They're above Taylor Swift and stuff. Like, number one, two times in a row, and that's crazy. They deserve that, for real. Like, everything I've heard from them, I've never been disappointed. I get thrown off, like, super surprised, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not expecting what I'm about to hear. And then end up loving it every time. Love yourself. Dude, I love that song. There's three, like, albums or EPs with the Love Yourself deal. Right. I have so much to get into. I can't wait. I really can't wait. Oh yeah. I'm dumb. I was supposed to do Ego today. I thought, for whatever reason, my stoned ass, I typed in UGG. I was like, I already heard this, but we're supposed to do Ego. Shit. So hopefully, hey, give me a minute. I'll get this up. And hopefully Ego will be up today too. My bad. I was supposed to do that first, but I definitely just realized that. With that being said though, that's going to be it for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know, I definitely enjoyed this remix. That was fire. I fuck with the original, I fuck with Tigers, and now I fuck with BTS. It was fire. That's going to be it, guys. Much love, and peace out.